So the news from here in Bangkalan this morning is that the Indonesian authorities are now reasonably confident that they have located two large pieces of the plane's wreckage somewhere about 100 miles off the coast here. Late last night, one of the ships out there searching, using its sonar, detected these two objects on the sea floor. They say they're very large objects, 10 meters long by 5 meters wide, and lying in about 30 meters of water. But of course, they won't know for certain that these are bits of the plane's fuselage or its wings until they can get divers down and do a visual identification. And that's what's going on now. Ships have converged on that point. They're trying to put divers into the water, but we understand that job is again being hampered by the weather. There are strong winds, big waves, and heavy rain out there at sea at the moment. Now, what we've seen here in Bangkalan Bun this morning is more bodies being brought in by helicopter. 8 more this morning brought in by the Indonesian Navy. They were then transferred to a local hospital, put in coffins, and then put onto a transport plane to be taken out and flown to Surabaya, where the formal identification process will take place, and then they'll be handed over to their families. What we still haven't heard anything about here is any detection of the plane's black box flight recorders. I asked an official here this morning, he said we have no confirmation of that, and of course that is the crucial thing. They may have found some wreckage, but what they really, really want to find and recover and analyze are the plane's black box flight recorders.